In this video lesson, we'll be learning how to read that clock thing. Oh, yeah, I mean, tell time. Telling time is pretty simple. It involves the verb ser, to be, and the numbers. So you might need to review the lessons involving numbers, specifically for this video lesson, the numbers 1 to 59. First off, to ask somebody what time it is in Spanish, you would use the phrase, ¿Qué hora es? But this question, although it translates to what time is it, is literally asking, what hour is it? If we're right on the hour, we could answer the following. Es la una. Son las dos. Son las tres. Son las cuatro. Son las cinco. Son las seis. Son las siete. Son las ocho. Son las nueve. Son las diez. Son las once. Son las doce. If you notice, these are all very similar except for one. That is, well, 1 o'clock, or it's 1 o'clock. The reason is because it is only 1 o'clock. For the rest, we have to make them plural, so it's like saying, it's 1 o'clock, they are 2 o'clock, they are 3 o'clock, etc. For son las doce, we can also make it more specific, just in case, and we have es mediodía, so it's midday, or es medianoche, like midnight. Now, if I wanted to add the minutes to these times, all that I have to do is use the word y for and then a number for the minutes. Es la una y diez. So notice I said it's 1 o'clock and 10 minutes. Son las dos y veinte. Son las cuatro y 35. Son las siete y 40. Son las diez y 55. So, the minutes are the regular numbers. We have two that could be a little bit different, though. For 15 after, we can say y quince and 15 minutes. Por ejemplo, son las cinco y quince, son las nueve y quince. But we could also substitute quince for the word cuarto, which means 1/4 or quarter. Instead of saying son las cinco y quince, I could say son las cinco y cuarto. And the same with son las nueve y quince, I could say son las nueve y cuarto. Notice that cuarto is a fourth, while cuatro is four. Make sure you don't get these two confused. Now, if the time is 4:30, we might say son las cuatro y treinta. Or, if it's 11:30, we could say son las once y treinta. But you could also use y media, which is like saying and a half. Son las cuatro y media. Son las once y media. You might also be able to remember media because it looks kind of like middle. But media will only be used for 30 minutes past exactly. You couldn't say son las cuatro y media y cinco for 4:35. That doesn't make sense. That'd be like saying it's half and five past four and doesn't sound right. Now, if needed, I can also add in the morning, afternoon, evening to these times. And if you're doing shorthand, you could still use PM or AM, like we do in English. And the reason that you can do this is because these are from Latin, and Spanish is from Latin. Now, to talk about the part of the day, we'll need to use the following phrases after the time. De la madrugada is the phrase for in the early morning. Then we would say de la mañana, in the morning. De la tarde, in the afternoon. De la noche, in the evening. Between tarde and noche, there might be some discrepancy depending on the person or the country, or if it's dark yet, even wherever you are at. Please notice that we only use these phrases de la madrugada, de la mañana, de la tarde, or de la noche when telling time. Otherwise, if they're not specifically after the hour and you're using them just to say in general, in the morning, etc., then you'll have to use en la madrugada, en la mañana, en la noche o en la tarde, or por la madrugada, por la mañana, por la tarde, o por la noche. Let's try a couple examples. Son las 3:17 de la madrugada. And again, you might hear de la mañana on that one. Son las 2 de la tarde. Son las 6 de la mañana. Son las 11:35 de la noche. Well, that's it for this video on telling time in Spanish. Let me know if you have any questions or comments below this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for updates on new Spanish video lessons. And if you wanted to practice what we talked about in this video, click on this video. Or if you'd like to see another way we tell time in Spanish in some places after the half past point, click on this video. Gracias por mirar y nos vemos.